How's it going, guys? I don't know. I had a lot of coffee, okay? I'm playing a new game called Bless. And I saw a trailer and there's like giant monsters in here. And I think I'm gonna... This is the beginning level. I went through all the training and crap. That was terrible and boring. Cruel joke. Cringy. I know. You see the lady hanging right there? There was a cutscene you all missed. Maybe I'll put it in here, maybe I won't. Where this lion creature just hung this person and dropped her off, and then the evil guy was like, so, that was a terrible impression. We're gonna start from, oh god, camera. We're supposed to pull the lever, like Krunk. Okay. F. I'm pretty sure we're pulling the lever, but it's lagging. Wait, come on, Rose. Center. Oh, a dragon! I know you guys say it's a wyvern, but look at those. Anyway. That's just terrible. We're off to drop off a necklace? I'm doing it the lazy way. Shall I deliver this? No, we don't care about your life story. Okay, I'm back. That was terrible. The cutscene kind of lagged, so I'll have to add that in there later. If I decide to, I don't know. Anyways, where are we? Getting the necklace back to the buddy, yeah? Let's go all the way around here. All the way over here. It's like this guy. You should have built a wall. Well, at least you called me a girl. Oh. Fine. No. So my controller doesn't work with this game. In fact, any controller wouldn't work with this game. It's kind of sad because I'm not used to mouse and keyboard. I like my controller. Okay. Elsa? What happened to you, Elsa? You really let it go!
I'm busy right now, so tell the master it's an order. If you're thinking of harassing me,
aren't you a bit? Woo, camera! Life in part of the Federation, huh? Quick recap. Before everything lagged out and decided to be a huge cunt, I had to fight two guys who assumed I was a guy. And I had to kill them. So that's a thing. Oops. Camp, you say? Like a concentration camp? To hang people. Talk to Anita Rizzes at Amstead Expedition Camp. Sound like death to me. That's actually pretty funny. Anyways, I gotta go around the bar. What is this? Why are you glaring? Okay. Now, I can use that right path. You can't concentrate! So I'm asking important questions here. Do I have to say axe? Let me ask you something. Anyways, when am I gonna ride the dragon? I want to ride the dragon. I'm a stage expedition camp. Got to talk to this chick again. Me thinks I'm going to be known for dead bodies. Beautiful remains. Side note, I'm on the bad side. It's unholy against holy. Well, and of course, you know, I pick unholy. But I don't know what's going on yet. No, I was only using 1% of my power. I'm Camp Concentrate's bitch now. Hey, why do you think you're the authority? Okay. Run away to some other magical place. wait him to die. To be so many spiders. Do you guys see the webbing all around there? Would you go in a cave with all that webbing? No. Kingdom. Okay, maybe firework, cause this is not good. This is. Why not? Oh, God. You missed my epic battle with the spider. And everything before it. Ten minutes of gameplay, that's all I get. Per video. Okay, anyways. We're part of the army now. I'm the concentration camp's bitch. And I don't know who I'm. Oh, you again. Oh, God.
Mission, rookie. A messenger from House Sforza has requested our cooperation. He's looking for someone in Padana. I want you to assist him, since you're from here.
Mm-hmm.
The name of the messenger was Chico, I remember. He's staying at the inn. I suggest you go there and hear him out. I'll try to stop by when I have time.
Blah, 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 blah. So, I had an epic spider battle, a giant spider, and I died once, and I came back and I defeated it. And it's not in here anymore. I don't know if you guys would want to see that or not. So, I'm just going to skip it for now. And pay more attention to my time frame. It's like, my bad. At least you get the gist of the game, though. I might go back and record the spider. How do I do that, though? It's already dead. I can't replay it, because I have to replay everything. Huh. A little flashback. And now.
The winner takes all. It's the thrill of one more kill, the last one to fall. sacrifice their will. So never look back on the world closing in. Be on the attack with your wings on the wind. All the games will begin. Yeah. And it's sweet, sweet, sweet victory.
Termite? Okay, they really need pest control in this town. Okay. We're done now. Questions for you on Jerry Springer at one time.
Hold on, woman. Glad if we had one less mountain. What do I do about the money spent on the girl? Food, clothing, and all that.
You call the government, who probably didn't give a fuck about you, and you, for return. You to child services. Okay. Can I adopt this little girl? Cause you guys, you don't care about her. Nah. I don't need anybody. The lone wolf. In the game, of course. Their poverty level will skyrocket. I do not want to kill any of these animals. A spy, you say? Meow. Okay. Take your shit. He's ready to fight too, so bring it on. I'll beat you with my stick. It's my happy stick. Okay, take your shit. Sick coins! There's a pow! No way. I think I failed the mission. Which is not good. Okay, so I need to defeat the smugglers. I am not touching the animals. I will try my best not to. nowhere. Sorry guys, I'm just looking for the smugglers. I think I killed them all though. Creep. I'm gonna shove this pole so far up your ass. You're welcome. Can I cut off his dick too? You're okay! She's creepy. I made it without killing one single animal. I am so happy. We gotta find you some new parents, is what we need to do. Those were parents. Step parents? Something. Those were something. Those were something. My brain's melting, help me. Just like that, with magical teleportation, we're at the bar again. Just imagine I'm there. Anyway, back to the point in question. Marie's father lost his life while carrying out certain investigations. I think we need to follow up on his investigations.
I got an idea, guys. I don't want yellow, but it works. Can I make it blue?
One day I'm going to secretly kill you. It won't be a secret anymore. I'm gonna talk to her again. I don't want you. should be able to talk to her. There we go. It's Despacito. Or Esposito. Oh yeah, I will. I'm sure they're all cooking crack. Elsa, have you sold any drugs lately? So I just read on my phone, sorry when you're talking, that the United States is in so much debt that they want to use a petition to sell Montana. They consider it useless. That's really messed up. Anyway,